When the Spanish Prime Minister, Mr. Rajoy, got up, he said that this bailout shows what a success the Eurozone has been. And I thought, well, having listened to him over the previous couple of weeks telling us there wouldn't be a bailout, I've got the feeling, after all his twists and turns, he's just about the most incompetent leader in the whole of Europe. And that's saying something, because there's pretty stiff competition.